Okay, as you know, last game I win was ticket. A fucking bot that fucking killed a fucking RPG when I feel that way. So funny! But this one, I ain't gonna die. At least I placed gold last round. I have 9 lost, 8 wins. We might get 10 lost before we get 10 wins. And we can't allow that to happen, so be right back. We'll be right back into the game. Okay, we're back. See, I just went. Yeah. He's well now, he's jumping. He was a very chill and awesome dude. I just ran into. They killed him there. Oh, he knows my channel. But he's a pretty awesome dude. I still need that win, so my man told him I wouldn't give him the win, but I have 9, I have 8 wins, 9 losses, by a dickhead that had a dickhead RPG. I pick up RPGs, but I don't use them. Only use them once, but they're overpowered, and, but they also suck. RPGs do. I come back to what we were talking about before. This pretty awesome and chill guy. See, I'll pick up this RPG by playing. I said the last person killed me was a dickhead or something. I'm your friend. Oh. Yeah, GG. awesome chance I killed you. GG, they killed him, lost. Let's get 2 wins. And then, start one at 1 p.m.